more stones.
That song was great.
Capo 1, Paul.
Appreciate it.
Capo 1.
Is that
the terrifying
the capo?
Thing happens at the this end of the song. I'm scared to death, but I'm going to do it.
I'm going to do it, damn it.
A few years back, we had a big jam at our house. A couple days later, I couldn't find my capo. If anybody knows Tommy, he's like the king of the capos. And I instantly blamed Tommy. I was like, Tommy took it. I wasn't mad. I was like, Tommy took my capo. You know, because who else would take my capo home? That was like 3 years ago or more.
Somewhere
right?
Around there. Four,
I found it 2 weeks ago. And I looked at it and I went, oh, poor Tommy.
The happy ending to the great capo caper.
Great capo caper. Capo karma. Anybody else want to get in on that? Well, I bought them for you. Graceless lady, no, nobody. No, I can't let you slide through my hands. Wild horses couldn't drag me away. Wild horses couldn't drag me away. Show me the scary for me. Hopefully not for you. I think we're getting the gong, like the gong show. Chuck Barry. Chuck Barris. Is it Chuck Barris? Yeah, just Barris. Yeah. Yeah. We're all showing our age. Unless, of course, it's on Vimeo. No. The gong show. I don't know where I'm going with that. I'm not very good at stalling with public speaking. Okay?